Yeah. Short map. Love the decoy is actually good. Let's try again. So we are joint forces, yes, but hard permission again. We use the big one actually. It's like 3, 6, 7, but we only have 3. We change it a little bit this time. We play only with these guys and a lot of fighters, and then we try to survive. We sink fighters first, all of them. Large charges. We need the large charges actually. So we bring them here. Both guided ones. Bomber. And we have one more. Yeah, we have one more. And we are putting in one more thing. We will put in one force. So we take him out. Put one force in. Put the fighter into the ship. Get through here. So I have to change that strategy a little bit. Big thing is not really helping. Have to play it like that.
We have to play it like that. We have no other choice.
So would they be sinking it? Bring the decent fighters here and there. Thank you. He has a lot of fuel. He should stay on the ground, actually. He should stay here with one ship. So, this is my fleet, how it looks like. We have to bring the decent fighters to a special position, actually. Okay. Now the Bydo is on the bottom side. Well, the desync fighters have been definitely need to be our advantage. Good. Nice, that's a good start. So we have one decent fighter here, one there, and one there. Then we bring the ones forward. The leak is working. Hopefully this time without any big problems. Let the Bydo come. That's what we want. But they cannot attack. So you are trying to defeat them, and we will try to defeat the proper part. All good, that's exactly what we want. So I made my stuff. Now we will see what comes next. Third time that I played this already again. This map. Third time. Using fighter will bring the Bydo into the situation that they have to stop, that they cannot move so fast. That is good for us. Careful with your transporters. Always risky. Okay, actually. Turn 3 vitals on this side. All the forces out. Since it's only a decoy, it's fine. Destroyed. It's okay. Don't care. The decoy is that we are having fun. Big charge. Well, they kill themselves, but they also attack our. Like, the AI is funny. It's a mimic. A lot of mimic. A lot of mimics. Thank you. that's good enough. As soon as we defeat this one big ship, the whole map is won. Even when they have so many guys, it doesn't matter. Until now they never destroyed the big one, so we should not be thinking too much about that. Bydo never destroyed it. So, the guy is there. I have an idea how to make it. It is bringing out our desync fighter. Desync him here. Go step by step forward. Make a step by step until we see him. Let them stay there. Bring the decoy forward. All the fighters are charged. Most of them at least. This is a large one. So if we just find him out where he is actually, should be fine. Okay, so he will be there. The big ship will be there. Somewhere. We don't take care about the small Bydo things, we just have to destroy the big one. take care about these guys. And we take care about this guy. You defend yourself. And we try to find the big one. That's what I mean. First we have to defeat the fighter, of course. Only when we defeat the fighters we have a chance. So destroy yourself, huh? So far, so good. A new fight with these guys. Difficult. So we have a lot of decent guys there. Just have to find out where they have to go to find out the big one. So we see them, the big one, and the big one is not really seeing us. Really difficult. Almost 12. believe. Okay. So the Bydo is attacking my allies. And myself. So the desync fighters actually bring us into the situation that they cannot attack us on top. Not so much at least. Yeah. How much you have inside here? Fighters. Will be interesting now. There you go. We have an So there you are. Are you charged? Yeah, you are. You use the guided one. Should we have a chance? No, but with the long one we should have a chance. In any case, let me try something. No. Okay. One here, one there. Should be fine. As long as he's not moving, I should be fine. As long as he is not moving, I should be fine. So the Bydo is attacking us. Actually, they're attacking not me, they're attacking my allies. But this is actually not a big deal. Mostly they kill themselves. Just have to take care of this about the big guy on the top. That's it. So the big guy on the top is there. start the charge again. Biggest problem is actually really but you have to wait. Then you do all together in one shot. So they're actually really on a good way. Most of the units are actually not doing anything against them. Looks fine until now. See what the Bydo's doing. Destroy one of my ships, of course. Of course. Go. Why not? That's a decoy. Of course. So, you guys are actually charged. If you bring then this guy also forward and he's fully charged, everything is fine. Thank you. Why do you destroy your own units, you crazy guy? Okay. That's not okay.
Thank you.
So. Difficult, definitely. So, not far away anymore. Not far away anymore. To win the mission, but only with special tactics. Decent fighters again to see where the enemy is, the big ship. Then waiting until the big charge is gone. That's it. Destroyed! You are actually attacking the wrong one, and that's what I like. Thank you. I think one more shot and he's destroyed. Our army is still fighting with the rest of the Bydo. Fighting even the big one, if you want. It's good that we don't have to destroy every ship because there are so many of them. We just have to destroy the main ship, that's it. And the main ship is this one. The map, because we just had to destroy the main ship. There have been so many of the Bydos, eh? At least I saw the right one directly. Cool.
Asteroid
Belt. There are a lot of Bydo warships that Bydo the asteroid belt. More, we opened fire at the Bydo, and yet again, emitted an eerie light right before completing the battle zone. This phenomenon was also confirmed by Earth's lights. Could this Bydo have been a unique ability? We're back to hunting it. I wonder where that Bydo is trying to go. Where do you want to go, mister? We don't even know. Okay.